Okay, how do you guys feel about snakes?
I'm anti.
Terrible.
Oh.
Yep.
Not pro.
So in here?
No, it's Australia.
In a child's bedroom.
Eastern brown snake.
No, there.
What the hell?
That's a bad one, too.
That's a bad one?
That, well, I say bad because very venomous.
Oh, my God.
Eastern brown snake.
Are we in Australia?
Eastern brown snake.
Now that you mention it, we are.
Yeah. Come on, man.
You know what?
Come on. I mean, what kind of a country is this?
Ben, it's been
I
so long.
If 2020 was a country,
yes,
it would be Australia.
Yeah. I mean, come on. Yeah. I'm going to travel all
can
the way.
I
traveled it. It's a long way away to go get killed in a kid's bedroom.
Yeah.
Yes, Kels.
Totally. Lindsey, I just realized, so what are we, season 5 of this mm-hmm. show? And that it happened in Australia, yep. Mm-hmm. Always, like, usually prefaces something deadly. Except we have, like, cute little kangaroos who just, like, will kick you. But, like, least deadly, I think, of all the things. I think that whole board maybe needs a revamp.
I don't know. I just, yeah, it's been a, maybe you're right. I just, we haven't used it in so long, you know? I'm really leaning in. Oh, thank
there
you.
There it is.
The last 2 weeks, we've had the spiders under the car handles.
Like, come on.
And the wall. The huntsman. Oh. Yeah.
The huntsman spiders.
You would think that as a nation, they would do something about the snakes and the venomous spiders and the, you know, the fish with teeth.
Oh, the fish with teeth.
You know, just
never
but maybe try. They like them.
Just try to make your place a little less deadly and a little more inviting.
That's what New
Dude,
Zealand's for.
We have blizzards okay. and minus 50.
That's true. We yeah. have
we
our
have
own.
We have the weather equivalent of insects.
That is true.
Just, you know.
Thanks for watching. If you like this, be sure to subscribe here.
And you can check out more Your Morning videos right here.